When we started out with our API program, we were looking at metrics of how many APIs were we producing, how many developers were registering on our portal. I think we've learned a lot of lessons back in those days, that it wasn't so much about how many things we got out, but what are the quality metrics we really need to measure. So we've taken a bit of a change on that now, and we're looking at things like revenue, because our program has matured and we're monetizing now. We're looking at the amount of developers that sign up, the amount of reuse of those APIs and how they're being taken up, more so than we're actually measuring, I would say, less valuable metrics which don't really tell you how the business is going, such as how many APIs do I have out there. Getting the business on board, it's always a difficult challenge no matter what kind of business you're running. But in particular, I think with the API program, it's trying to link the benefits of an API program to the cost that you're going to spend. So that's always a tough challenge and is a consistent thing that we come across within the business. The best way for us to be able to get over that hurdle of the business challenge and convincing the business to invest is linking it back to the strategy of the business and trying to find those digital leaders that can help champion that business case through the organization. Another big challenge that we found when we started our API program was we started building the platform and we started building the APIs within our own centralized team. And that was great to be able to build up the learning, build up the capability and the knowledge about how to build high quality APIs, but the problem is it just doesn't scale. So we quickly learned after around 3 to 6 months that we need to change tempo and we need to change the business model that we have. So we moved away from a centralized model to a decentralized model. So that really helped us think about the platform and how do we create an open platform that anyone in Telstra can come along, use, create and expose their APIs. With the Apigee technology, that certainly helped us to do that. We could create many different non-production environments for different teams to come and play with as a sandbox, and then they could develop their APIs safely, securely, and in a self-serve manner that they could then push to production.